every parent successful that I know, they have a strong belief in their ability and what they have to offer to their child. See, out of the 7.6 billion people that is in the world today, guess what? Your child has been assigned to you. That means that you have something that is specific that your child needs for them to become the individuals that they shall be. And that's why this is the greatest responsibility that I have encountered as an adult. And that's the responsibility to be a father. Your responsibility to be a mother or a father is the greatest that you will encounter as an adult. And how can you go at it half-hearted? That's why it is so important. And that's why this book, The Greatest Responsibility, Becoming the Parent Your Child Deserves, is so necessary. That means we got to get it. Go ahead and order your copy today so you can become that parent that you need to be. Peace.